Getting good at anything requires a rigor and dedication and sacrifice. And you need to embrace that doubt and frustration. Your struggles will expose you to the moment. The more you're aware of your limitations, the stronger you are as an artist. Thus, you can build and develop those new skills, or just get really good at hiding your faults. This mindset is absolutely crucial for pursuing your artistic potential.